How to calculate the offer price of a property in your REFX account. In order to calculate the offer price for a number of properties, first we're gonna go to our follow-up system. You'll find the icon for your follow-up on the sidebar of your screen. Once you click on that button, you'll be taken to the following list. Here you'll have all the properties you've added previously to your follow-up system. Here I have 24 properties in total, and on the first 5, you'll see that in the offer column I already have some numbers. But on the rest of my properties, on some of the properties I have 0 in my offer. So how do I calculate this offer price for all of these properties at once? Well, this is very simple. First, I'll select all the properties I want to calculate the offer price for. I'll select these 5. As you can see, all of them have 0 on the offer, but they have a listing price. Notice that all the properties here are green. Remember that green means active. These properties are active for sale. So I'll select these 5 properties. And since these are active for sale, these have a listing price. And if I want to calculate the offer I'm willing to make for these properties, all I need to do is click on this Calculate Offer button. Once I click on Calculate Offer, the system will open this dialog. And what it's asking me is the offer factor. The offer factor is the percentage of the listing price that I'm willing to offer for this property. So you see, this button basically works only for properties that are listed for sale, because the number that it's calculated, it's based on the listing price, okay? So that's why it's so important that you notice that these properties are active for sale. So now that I selected these 5, I can, for example, ask the system to calculate the 80% of the listing price, and I can round that number that we sold to the tens, to the hundreds, the 500s, or the thousands. I'll select 500s and I'm going to click apply. As you can see now, once the process is done, the dialog closes and now I have my 5 properties with the offer price set. As reference, you'll have here in the offer percentage column, the offer factor you selected. You can go ahead and change this if you want. If you don't want to offer the 80% anymore, but you want to offer the 75%, the 65%, you simply select the properties again, click on Calculate Offer again, and do exactly the same procedure as before. Remember that there is no limitation on how many properties you can select in order to use this button. Just please pay attention that the properties are listed for sale, okay? Otherwise, the offer will remain as 0. This is how you calculate the offer price in your follow-up system.